What's happening?
Don't leave me here!
Is he just gonna let me be there? Like, did he stop the anchor? Like, hello? Barrier Blade and Mason, hi! The Dragon Age team! Okay. Hello guys, my name is Michaela, and today we're playing Part 5 of Dragon Age Inquisition DLC, Trespasser, and I believe this will be our last part. The music is epic. We now know it's Solis who's been sabotaging the Canary plot, and we're going to go and try to save him, it seems like it. At least that's what I said. He was a friend, and I believe we need to still try to give him a chance to speak on his own terms, and I'm just so excited. I'm still worried that something might happen to my Canary Inquisitor, but you know what? She is a strong, independent woman. She will prevail, hopefully, and I am so excited to finally conclude this before the actual game of Veilguard comes out. And thank you guys so much for watching it, and I hope you guys will enjoy this last episode with me, if it's the last one. I've been proven wrong last time, but yes, without further ado, let's get started and let's play Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser now. So we are here in my glorious outfit. The alluvian is not able to be used anymore, and we see the glorious mountains. Ugh, and all the birds are circling because they know some people might die today. And we don't have enough health, but I hope we're gonna survive, because last time it took me so many tries to even like go and continue because the enemies are getting stronger for my builds. The crows are announcing our presence, but look at this area.
There, up ahead.
Yes, they're up ahead. Let's go murder some Canary. And oh, this is so pretty.
Good job.
That's new. Okay, so anchor meltdown. The anchor now builds a power even faster. Using it is difficult, but discharges all accumulated. Focus. And the focus reaches full power. The anchor discharges uncontrollably, damaging you and your allies as well as nearby enemies. That's not good. Everybody okay? I am.
Gotta stop this before it kills you.
Yep.
Assuming we find him, maybe Chuckles can help.
I hope Chuckles.
Chuckles, who apparently works for Fenharel.
Uh-huh.
He's always the quiet ones.
Yep. Never make the quiet ones angry, because they might be working for a higher deity. But, oh, that's terrifying. I didn't know that could happen. Okay, so we're gonna climb up here. Out of my way, sweetie. Oh my gosh. A beautiful area where I can die. It's fine. This is good. Oh, so pretty. I know I'm getting... I am trying to distract myself from the end. I am... Oh, wait. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the supply cache. Don't you dare. Ha, ha, ha. Okay, I don't want you guys to explode. Okay, guys, stay in the back. Ooh, look at
over
the view.
There. That's got to be where Solis is.
Yep, the big mirror of doom. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Canary, die. Did it just float? Oh my goodness, that was so cool. And they're already dead. Ho, ho, ho. The power of explosiveness is I cannot say words. The power of imminent combustion is on my side today. Oh, the area. Look at it. Oh gosh. Okay, so pretty. Okay, let's go. So pretty. Oh, get to set before the Vitisella. Okay, I wonder if there's actual timer. Hopefully not. Okay, because I am taking my sweet time. Anything to find? Any treasures? Anybody?
There's the big Saraboss who's always with the Vitisala.
Yep, let's go murder them.
Saraboss,
Rathral, Shokra! Yeah, die! Okay. Oh, that was a big jump. Okay, we got this. We haven't had to use any of our... Oh. No. Run. My team, be away. Uncontrollable. Explode! Yeah. Oh, so good. So hecking good. I am a beast. I am the power. Oh, his body piece is just blue. Oh my goodness. Oh wait, somebody died. Ah, Dorian, let me just heal you before anything happens. Okay, my sweet pea. Okay, you are alive and everything's okay. Anything here that I can find, like little treasures or anything? Just like a little quick peek. Any hidden secrets? Don't get stuck on a rock. Okay, you go up there. Okay. Oh, a beautiful lake. Nice. Best commentary ever. Okay, I'm gonna explode. Guys, don't be behind me. Let me just go quickly. I'm quickest. Okay. Jump! I want to explode now. Explode now. Explode now. Explode now. And explode now. Yeah, let it go. Let it go. Let the power go. Yes. Oh, they're all dead. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Oh, I might explode to death. I don't know. Maybe that's like, you know, a cool way to go. Just like a nice green firework of blood and gore. Okay. Okay, let's go. We're so close. I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, do like and subscribe. Every little bit helps. And hopefully we can continue with the Veil Guard in strong numbers to show Bioware how much of a fan I am. Oh gosh. Come on, let me move. Move. I know you're trying, sweetie. I know. Swinging. Iron Bill, I love you. Out of my way. Thank you. Oh, they're coming. I'm gonna go here. I'm just gonna go ahead. And I'm going to explode on my own terms. Yeah, bomb, 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 bam, bam. Okay, guys. Get ready. Oh, that was not good. Ah! Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Oh, good. I forgot he had the spell. Good. Summon my friends. Kill them all. Okay. Okay. A little setback. Let's just heal. Gonna feel better here. Yes. There are more Kameha! Okay. My Inquisitor! Need to go out fire, 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 farther, farther! What is this English? Where's my mouse? Oh, my God. Was it wasted? Possibly. Did somebody just say something? Okay. I just swear I heard a woman talk. But maybe it was me. Okay, we're fine, we're good. Can we go down there? Anything here? No? Okay. You never know, you never know. Into the ruins we go. We're off to see Solas, the wonderful. Wow, what's wrong with my talking today? Okay, I need to run to an enemy quickly.
The big guy's headed our way.
Good, because I need to explode him. Good, 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 good. Tactics. Okay. Okay. We're using tactics like a professional. We're gonna not be able to use anything. Okay. Okay. Actually, everybody's doing great. It's on their own things.
Is that all you've got? I went through fire.
Oh, is that my boy talking to me? Fight some get to save before the video style. Okay. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. People are dead. Where's the bed? Here, Barry. Let's go. Don't mind me. Don't mind the mage. Don't mind the mage. Don't mind the mage. Riva. Riva. Actually, I have this. Oh, that's not our guy. Perfect. Okay, so we only have one person. Yes! Oh, that person around the mountain. Perfect. I love my team. Oh, so good. Who was your guys' main team in battles and travels? Do share, please. I will die soon, but it's okay. We got this, 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 yeah! Okay, okay, that's the loading. You take a potion, sweetie. Nice, nice, nice! Okay. Okay. And you... doing good. You do this. He's so close to being dead. Oh, he moved. Where'd he go? Oh, that's dirty. That's dirty. There's a cutscene! Cutscene! Yes. Oh, he broke those chains. He is off the leash.
You will not leave here, Inquisitor. Antom,
You'll not leave. Here's a door open for you. And she's a coward running away. Well, we are the best fighters. No issues here. Barely a scratch. No worries. Okay. Just do this and quickly. Sorry, Bull. Go. Okay, is my audio just quieter or am I just hearing voices? Oh, they don't know. Come here, buddies. Okay. No items on these suckers. Okay. They're my people, but they chose the wrong side. Shame. Okay. Let's go here and explode again. Oh gosh, he's back. Okay, now you guys. You stay away. Like right here. And you go right here. And you go right here. Okay. Explode. Yes. Okay. Okay. Good battles. Beautiful scenery. Great day for a battle. For life and death. Okay. Okay. Everybody? Good. Okay, let's go quickly. Reload. Gosh. Get these. Okay. Supply cash. Perfect. Supplies replenished. Let's go. Is Varric stuck? Okay, there you go. Okay, I heard a bomb. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna explode again. I need enemies to fight me. Yes. Beautiful art decor. There they are. Come to me. Yes. Here we go. And right here and explode. Nice. So good. So good. I'm so happy. Oh, fire. So useful. Okay. You are mine.
We gotta move, boss.
I am moving. There's two bearers. Okay. Which one's the right one? Okay, I just got hit. Okay. Which mirror is it? Is it important which mirror we take? Going through. What is here? My distress.
Right. Maravas Katara.
I think that means, oh, fine.
You are dead, Inquisitor. Your soul is dust.
Is it? I feel pretty good. I don't know why there are these other mirrors, probably different hidden like treasures and such. Yeah, let's go down here. Okay, expected a battle. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay. He is still alive. Why are you helping her? She's been mean to you, right? You don't have to serve her anymore. We can be friends. That's icy. Okay. I need you guys to go here. I need you guys to go here. I need you to go here. Perfect. Can I do it? Okay, yes. Okay, my body has separated. Okay, I was gonna say. Oh, this is so cool. So epic. I love it. Okay. There you are. Okay. Explode. You guys go here. Do, 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 do. Okay. The sun is setting. Demons are showing. Okay. That makes sense. Because he's a mage, can summon those. Yes, you take a potion, buddy. You do this. And you, yeah, you do what you're doing, sweetie. Okay. Praetorians down. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. My body keeps detaching from myself. Okay, let's go here and go back to you. Okay. Guys, don't be in this little vicinity. Okay, we got this, we got this. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, we're doing great. Coward! Wait, are these enemies? What are these? Oh, there he is, okay. Dorian! Pick up, come on. Everything's chaotic! Got this, so close! Ha! Got this. I believe in this. Is that a... No! Not a pride demon! Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Where's my mouse? Where's my mouse? Oh yeah, he's laughing. Can I get the supply cache from up here? Can I like jump over here and get it? Can I not? Yeah, no. Can I not go? Okay. It's fine. Okay, I thank you for the tip, buddy. You're so close. Please don't die. That was cool. Oh, we did it. Ha, 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 ha. Gosh. And my body completely detached from myself. Wow. Okay, everybody okay? I see that you're definitely okay. Dorian, don't tell me he's permanently dead. Hello? I am alone. And they're watching. Oh my gosh. Wait. You don't. I hope they're not dead. I cannot handle if they're dead. Let it be a glitch. I'm just gonna quickly save here before we go. Oh my gosh. We're going alone in there. Exit through the Illuvian and get to sleep before the Vitacella. Okay. I love you. Please take care of our friends. Okay. Oh gosh. And going through. New color. Where are we gonna be? Oh gosh. Oh, the canary were frozen. I mean, stoned. Or turned to stone. Solas, you are a powerful mage. Wow. And you're waiting for him there too. That's super cool. And the music too. Oh my gosh.
Ebesit kata etwa ost.
Ah! His voice!
Maras kata!
Your forces have failed. Leave now and tell the canary to trouble me no further.
My gosh. Girl, give up. Learn when to give up.
Solas.
Ha ha ha! What a reunion! Oh my gosh. Please save me. Time for smiling. This is so exciting. Oh, thank you. Now do magic without moving a hand.
That should give us more time.
Thank you.
I suspect you have questions.
Of course. Please do answer my questions, buddy. You work for Fenrir? I came to find you. How did you do that? I'm going to be like, who did you do that?
How were you able to control the anchor?
In the same way as when I stopped it from killing you at Haven. Although I am stronger now.
Stronger.
The mark you bear was bestowed upon you by the orb of Fenrir. My orb.
I knew it.
Your Fenrir.
I was soulless first. Fenrir came later. An insult I took as a badge of pride.
Mm-hmm.
The dread wolf inspired hope in my friends, and fear in my enemies. Not unlike Inquisitor, I suppose.
No.
You also know the burden of a title that all but replaces your name.
Attack him! No. You're okay, you're like mental then. You're like, your life sounded hard. You fought for freedom. I'm gonna say, because we're friends. You fought for freedom.
The Dalish legends about the evil trickster god are wrong. I saw the truth in the crossroads.
You saw another story, written in desperation to give me more credit than I ever deserved.
Aw, buddy.
You were a hero, Solas.
I sought to set my people free from slavery to would-be gods.
Yeah.
I broke the chains of all who wished to join me.
Yeah.
The false gods called me Fenrir, and when they finally went too far, I formed the veil and banished them forever.
Cool.
Thus, I freed the Elven people, and in so doing, destroyed their world.
You know, you cannot win both. Too cash. Let's see. Why did you form the veil? The Elven gods aren't dead. How did the gods go? And then the gods are gonna come back in Veilguard. Okay, let's see. So, why did you form the veil?
You love the Fade.
Mm-hmm.
Why would you create the veil to hide it all away?
Because every alternative was worse.
Meaning?
Had I not created the veil, the Evanuris would have destroyed the entire world.
Yeah. And the Elven gods aren't dead?
You banished the false gods. You didn't kill them.
You met Mithol, did you not? The first of my people do not die so easily. The Evanuris are banished forever, paying the ultimate price for their misdeeds.
Okay. How did the gods go too far?
You said that the Elven gods went too far. What did they do that made you move against them?
They killed Mithol. Crime for which an eternity of torment is the only fitting punishment.
Okay.
I thought Mithol was one of the Evanuris.
She was the best of them.
Aw.
She cared for her people. She protected them.
Always the good ones.
She was a voice of reason. And in their lust for power, they killed her.
Ass suckers. Oh, gosh. The veil destroyed the world.
How did creating the veil destroy the world?
It's fine.
You saw the remains of Viadithara.
Well, that world's dead.
The library was intrinsically tied to the Fade, and the veil destroyed it. There were countless other marvels, all dependent on the presence of the Fade. All destroyed.
Dang.
The Elven legends of immortality? All true. It was not the arrival of humans that caused them to begin aging.
Oh gosh, it's always humans.
It was me. The veil took everything from the elves. Even themselves.
That's hard. Okay, how did they become gods?
The Evanuris were elven mages?
Yeah, how did they enhance themselves?
How did they come to be remembered as gods?
Slowly. It started with a war. War breeds fear.
It does?
Fear breeds a desire for simplicity. Good and evil, right and wrong, chains of command. After the war ended, generals became respected elders. Then kings. Finally, gods.
Yeah.
The Evanuris.
I cannot. The music. So good. This is the end. What happens next?
That's the past. What about the future?
I lay in dark and dreaming sleep while countless wars and ages passed. I woke still weak a year before I joined you. My people fell for what I did to strike the Evanuris down. But still, some hope remains for restoration. I will save the Elven people. even if it means this world must die.
Wait a minute, buddy. Why is that necessary? I'll stop you. Don't make me fight you. Why is that necessary?
Why does this world have to die for the elves to return?
Agreed.
A good question, but not one I will answer.
Yeah.
You have always shown a thoughtfulness I respected. It would be too easy to tell you too much.
Share! Talk!
I am not Corypheus.
Yes, you're not.
I take no joy in this.
Uh-huh, sure, okay.
But the return of my people means the end of yours.
Okay, that's not great.
It is my fight. You should be more concerned about the Inquisition. Your Inquisition. In stopping the dragon's breath, you have prevented an invasion by Canary forces. With luck, they will return their focus to Devinta. That should give you a few years of relative peace.
He just wants to be like, okay, freedom for my people, but then all of you die. That's okay, Solas, that's a little too much. Is it really my Inquisition?
The Kunari said the Inquisition was unknowingly working for the agents of Fen'Harel.
I gave no orders.
Hmm.
You led us to Skyhold.
Corypheus should have died unlocking my orb. When he survived, my plans were thrown into chaos.
Okay.
When you survived, I saw the Inquisition as the best hope this world had of stopping him.
Okay.
And you needed a home. Hence, Skyhold.
Thank you for free real estate. Okay, you gave him your orb.
You gave your orb to Corypheus?
Not directly. My agents allowed the Venatori to locate it.
Huh.
The orb had built up magical energy while I lay unconscious for millennia.
A long sleep.
I was not powerful enough to open it.
Okay.
The plan was for Corypheus to unlock it, and for the resulting explosion to kill him.
Yeah.
Then I would claim the orb.
Okay. But it didn't work.
I did not foresee a Devinta Magister having learned the secret of effective immortality.
You know, you should not judge people. It's fine. Okay, what was meant to happen?
What would have happened if Corypheus had died and you'd recovered the orb?
Kill everybody sooner.
I would have entered the Fade using the mark you now bear. Then I would have torn down the veil.
Oh,
As this world burned in the raw chaos, I would have restored the world of my time. The world of the elves.
Okay. But then the evil gods will return, buddy. Gosh.
If you destroyed the veil, wouldn't the false gods be freed?
Yes, veil guard.
I had plans.
Oh, sure. Truly. That sounds bad. That's monstrous. Truly.
I never thought of you as someone who would do that, Solas.
Yeah.
Thank you. You must understand. I awoke in a world with a veil that blocked most people's conscious connection to the Fade. It was like walking through a world of tranquil.
We aren't even people to you.
Not at first. You showed me that I was wrong. Again.
Now I understand why the people who romance him are so heartbroken.
That does not make what must come next any easier.
Thanks, I guess. So we were pawns. I appreciate it. She was still nice. She's gonna be, I appreciate it.
Whatever your reasons, we couldn't have defeated Corypheus without you.
Your doubts are misplaced. Everything you accomplished, you earned.
Friendship. Okay, why is this angle? Something gonna show up. Okay. Why should I be concerned? What about the Illuvians? What about the mark? I'm gonna say, first, why should I be concerned?
What's wrong with the Inquisition?
You created a powerful organization, and now it suffers the inevitable fate of such. Betrayal and corruption.
You didn't have to.
It's not that simple.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know how I discovered the Canary plot? The plot I disrupted by leading them to your doorstep. The Canary spies in the Inquisition tripped over my spies in the Inquisition. The Elven Guard who led you to the Canary body, who intercepted the servant with the Gatlock barrel? Mine.
Wow. Why did you help?
Why bother disrupting the Canary plot if you're going to destroy the world regardless?
No, I'm bored.
You have shown me that there is value in this world, Inquisitor.
Oh, okay.
I take no joy in what I must do.
Sure.
Until that day comes, I would see those recovering from the breach free of the Kune.
Why?
Because I am not a monster. If they must die, I would rather they die in comfort.
Okay.
In any event, it is done.
Thanks.
I guess we owe you for that one too.
I hope it gives your people some final peace.
What about the Illuvians? I'm so angry.
You control the Illuvians now?
Yes. You remember Briala from Halam Shiral? For a time, she controlled part of the labyrinth. One of my agents was supposed to take it from her, but he did not succeed. I had to override the magic personally. The Canaries stumbled upon this section independently. With them gone, the Illuvians are now mine.
Can we steal them? Like, honestly, this is... This makes much more sense now. Oh my gosh. But still, like, ooh, the chaos is going to happen because of it. And that's how the game will start in Belgrade. I'm so excited. But also, this is so sad. Honestly, now it makes sense why people who are, like, playing Elf Inquisitors are so upset with Solas. I would be too. I'm still upset, but I'm like, dang it, at least I didn't romance him because my heart would be broken right now. Okay, but let's see if he's gonna save us from the Mark, so... What about the Mark?
There's still the matter of the Anchor. It's getting worse.
Yes. I'm sorry. We are almost out of time.
Are you gonna try to kill him? I don't wanna die! Solas? You're my friend! I've been nice to you! Save me! Save me!
Mark will eventually kill you.
Uh-huh.
Drawing you here gave me the chance to save you. At least for now.
Okay, he's saving me. Hey, good. The angel stops Solas even if it may it's killing him. Okay. Okay. This is so stressful and so epic. I love it. Oh my gosh. The Inquisition will try to convince Solas to change his plan. I can't let you do this. The Inquisition will stop Solas even if it means killing him. No, I'm going to be like, I'm going to redeem you.
You don't need to destroy this world. I'll prove it to you.
I would treasure the chance to be wrong once again, my friend.
We will prove you wrong.
Take my hand. I'm sorry.
What is he doing?
Live well. All time remains.
Thank you. He didn't kill me. Okay. What's happening? Is he just gonna let me be there? Like, did he stop the anchor? Like, hello? Goodbye, Solas? And just a loading screen, like, oh, you know. Just another cutscene. Ooh, okay, what's gonna happen next? Oh my goodness gracious. That was a lot. Okay. Okay, the epic music again. What's gonna happen? Give me a chance to, like, you know, on a happy note. This is a little bit sadder than I expected. Ooh, okay.
Something must be done, but we cannot lose the Inquisition now. We stand on the brink of war with the Canary.
Where's the cutscene?
Yes, because this Solas provoked them in the first place.
The Inquisition did not cause this threat. We informed the summit of the danger.
The danger posed by Canary spies inside your organization.
Nope.
Without our organization, you would not be alive to complain.
Mm-hmm.
No one has forgotten what you have done. But Corypheus is 2 years
so
dead.
So epic. Oh, I can't.
If the Inquisition is to continue, it must do so as a legitimate
organization. I lost my arm!
Not glorified monster band.
Okay.
Inquisitor.
Okay. Okay, let's just read all of our options. I lost an arm. This is so much. Okay, so we have these options. We deserve divine, not you. The Inquisition will serve divine Victoria. The force against souls will be stronger, but risk corruption. Okay, then we have the Inquisition. The Inquisition will serve divine Victoria. The force against souls will be stronger, but risk corruption. Okay, we need more oversight. The Inquisition will serve divine Victoria. The force against souls will be stronger, but risk corruption. And then we solve this ourselves. The Inquisition will be disbanded. Efforts against Solas will be weaker, but more secure. Our work is done. The Inquisition will be disbanded. Efforts against Solas will be weaker, but more secure. The Inquisition needs the end. The Inquisition will be disbanded. Efforts against Solas will be weaker, but more secure. What will I choose? I don't know what to choose. Against Solas. I don't want to go against Solas, but, like, everything's against here. I want the Inquisition to keep on going. Oh, gosh. Get the peace. Pretty much the same, right? Oh gosh. This is just how I say it. Victoria, our divine, is Liliana, and I believe her. We will keep the peace.
You all know what this is. A writ from Divine Justinia authorizing the formation of the Inquisition. We pledge to close the breach, find those responsible, and restore order, with or without anyone's approval. I'm proud to say we accomplished that goal. We will honor the sacrifices of those who gave their lives in defense of what we stood for, and still stand for. Because our work is not done. Where we led in war, we will now serve in peace.
Agreed.
The Inquisition will act as Divine Victoria's personal honor guard. Answering directly to her, we will transition from a military force into a peacekeeping organization.
Yes.
My own adventuring days may be done, but the Inquisition and its mission will continue.
Dude, you can still be. I know you don't have an arm, but like, there's options. Just walk away. Yeah, be cool. Yes, leave on a strong note, girl. Riva, my sweet. Oh, gosh. Where's my team? Hi, Colin. And everyone. The fabulous over here. And he gave her a new, like, romance novel, okay. Oh, gosh. Everyone. This feels right. Ooh. Dorian, where are you walking? Everybody's walking away. Don't walk away from me. You better be going to a party or something. Ooh. A baby boy. So much work. There's so much to be done. Iron Bull. Yes. Kiss me. Gosh. Hold my hand. I love. Over the next several months, the Inquisition carefully gave over many of the duties if it had held. Okay. So we're going to be reading these, okay. I need to concentrate on my reading here. Okay, we're trying to. Okay. As a divine personal guard and peacekeeping force, the Inquisition shrank to a more manageable size. Thank you for giving me more time to read. That's good. Love the illustration. Pretty good. Many who have served went home, though the remaining force was still enough to give pause to any who might threaten the Divine's plans. I wanna cry? Like the ending, officially the ending. Okay. Those who served the new Inquisition were tested and checked thoroughly in the hope of ferreting out any more spies within its ranks. Okay. There'll always be people who wanna mess up, but we will try our best. With the dragon's breath disrupted and any hope of a swift victory dashed, the Canary retreated back to the north. Yep. Don't try us. You knew what debates were waged in Power Bolin, but not long after the Exotic Council, the Canary launched new attacks against Tevinter. As always, some people just don't change. Their aggression caught the already unstable Imperium off guard. The Tevinter was soon mirrored in a war many feared could spread across Stathis. We'll have bigger problems. Gosh. The Exalted Council remained intact, advising Divine Victoria of important matters. Cassandra served for several years.
God. Her break longer. She's look at her being a boss. I love her so much.
While she often disagree with Leah's policies, the former right of left heads of the Divine shared a mutual respect and worked well together. Yes, best friends. Let's go. Gosh, okay. Cassandra also spent time in the Hunterhorn Mountains north of Orlais, where she worked to rebuild the Seekers. Look at her, she is so hot. I can't. Oh gosh. We do love a powerful woman. For a time, the new Seekers remained reclusive, showing no interest in worldly affairs and working to a purpose few outside their order could guess. I wonder if we're going to see the Seekers in Veilguard. Gosh. The end of the Inquisition, as it has been said, shock waves through the College of Enchanters. Madame de Fay, a Bly, placed on the mages. Wait, what? The end of the Inquisition as it had... I cannot read! The end of the Inquisition as it had been... grasped that! And her followers united to build a new circle. With Vivian as a Grand Enchanter in direct competition with the college. Okay, so she has... I think I missed the first part, but I think she built her own college while there's another thing going on. Okay, what the circle lacked in numbers, they made up for the political connection. So they were a force to be reckoned with. Yes. Look at her. So cool. No matter where she is. These illustrations are so cool. The two institutions settled into an uneasy coexistence across the south. Wiving for power. Just figure out how to work together. If you don't work together, work separately. And just be respectful. After the Exalted Council, Liliana devoted herself fully to the Sunburst Throne and her dream of reshaping the Chantry. Yes. Who will go against her beliefs, but she can do better. I trust her since Origins, and she will do good, hopefully. Wow. Oh, gosh. A storybook. I wonder if this is, like, Varric reading. This decree was followed swiftly by her decisions to return to the Cantle of Shatran, to the canonical chant, a move that divided Andristrians deeply. Ooh, she's testing people. Okay, a rebellion to renounce her and return to Chantry to its former state arose, beginning first in Orlais, then spreading to other parts of Thedas. Girl. Well, she was a bard. She can protect herself, right? Divine Victoria was resolute, holding her ground even after several unsuccessful attempts on her life. Good for you, Liliana. Good. People just don't want change. Seemingly unconcerned with the assassination attempt, she held up the hostility leveled against her as proof that she was on the right path. Good. Good, girl. With the Inquisitor now serving the Divine, Sarah turned to the singular and plural role of Red Jenny. Yeah, oh girl. I love her. Good. I am happy that she's doing some vigilante justice on the side. Because nobility and grammar could both still eat it. Okay. Oh, I love her so much. Girl, I agree. Oh, gosh. Many noted how Sarah's methods have changed after seeing the Inquisitor stand for everyone. Aw. Good. We are a great influence. Good. We are a great person. I can live with that. Oh, and we're not dead, so yay me. This Red Jenny was more focused, tactical, and some dared say, effective. Yay, good. A little more, less chaotic. Okay. She and her network could also be counted on to act in the interest of the supposedly desk-bound Inquisitor. Yes. They're still helping me. Desk-bound? I can still fight. I can, like, get, like, a magical hand, right? Still remained a formidable ally of allies, intent on proving that the powerful weren't, and that it was friends who mattered overall. Girl, thank you. Oh, wait, what? With frequent visits to her widow, of course. Oh my gosh, she has a girlfriend! Oh my goodness, beats! Oh gosh, this makes me so happy. Girl, you deserve love. I'm happy. Perhaps most unnerving was Sarah's standing offer to the Divine. Oh, okay. That's weird for her, yeah. Oh, gosh. When the knobs piss about with your left hand or right, call on Red Jenny to give them two fingers. Yeah, you tell them, girl. Okay. Should have got like some napkins here or tissues. Okay, Bear took up the role of Viscount, and with the help of his friend Hawk, rebuilt Kirkwall's damaged infrastructure. Yeah, that's because we kept Hawk alive. Is that Evelyn? Oh! And I know that guy, but oh my gosh, look at Varric. He looks so annoyed. Under his rule, the city-state finally resumed its place as the major trade hub of the Free Marches. Good. I would not pick anybody else. And Hawk is alive, so that's good. Yeah. He continued to ignore all mail from both the Merchants Guild and the Prince of Starkhaven. Good for you. Stay consistent, buddy. Oh, gosh. Oh, there's my boy. With the Inquisition in its new role, the bold charges returned to taking jobs throughout Orlais and Ferelden. Yeah. You see, not disbanding you? You're back on your track.
is a hiring mercenary. Okay, fighting demons and clearing out the remains of Venatori forces, Darumble did his part to restore order to Thetis. Thanks, man. I love you so much. Oh gosh. I would love to be picked up by him like that. Ooh. Okay. Oh, okay. And on every job, Bull wore the necklace his cannot give him, so that no matter how far apart life took them, they would always be together. Gosh, my man. Good. After the Inquisition transitioned to the peacekeeping role, Cullen continued to serve as commander of its forces. Good. I hope you're still happy, buddy. You look a little bit stressed over there. Gosh. Under his leadership, the Inquisition protected divine interests while enforcing new standard of security. So far, I'm really happy with my ending. All the options right now, I can live with. I can live with this much more. Okay. Cullen also extended the Chantry's treatment for Templars whose minds were taken by Lyrium, as well as those who wished to cease Lyrium usage. Okay. Okay. Good. So give them some options to heal, not to be addicted to Lyrium. Great. I'm happy. And as the chaos reigned in the north and threats to divine lurked in every shadow, Cullen remained ready to serve. Good boy. My golden retriever guy. Dorian returned to Tevinter to take his father's place in the Magisterium. Look at him as like a more mature adult. Ah! Okay, you better not marry a woman. If that's your wife, I'm gonna be really angry. Okay. As rumors flew about the Imperius fighting, Dorian was spoken of often as a voice of resistance against corruption. Good. Let's go, man. Do you like a reunion? Oh, I would okay, along with Magister Meriris Talani, he formed a group called the Lucenri to restore and redeem Tevinter, a fight many thought hopeless. Good. We're gonna try to be better, yes. So you can be better. Those fighting that by Magister Pavis side noted that he kept in constant communication with the Inquisitor via message crystals. Kept on talking with me, my boy! My boy! Whenever the vital information or for moral support, these talks seem to give Dorian the strength to continue his fight. It's called friendship, man. Oh, gosh. I'm trying not to cry. There's more. After the Exalted Council, Thumbrainer bid farewell to his friends and went to Weiss Haupt Fortress to pledge himself as a great warden for good. Good, Thumbrainer. I'm so proud of you. While he was rarely seen in the years that followed, some say the encounter of Rainer in far-flung lands, their accounts always similar. Okay, so were you great? Did you do good? Like the Witcher. Rainer carried out the duty of the wardens, but always found time to help others along the way. Good. Sometimes he served as a shield for the defenseless. Other times he spread simple cheer amongst children with gifts of small carved toys. Good. After easing the Inquisition transition into the Chantry, Josephine returned to Antiva and her family. Aww. She got her hair down. Oh, I would love to see her with her hair down. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm still holding it in. Thanks to Inquisitor's help, the Montelius were once again permitted to trade in Orlais. Good, we helped them. Good, yay. Gosh. The next years were a busy time as many ships with the Montiel crest were built and set sail again from Antiva's harbors. Good. Make that business grow. Soon, Raveni pirate captains with an ancient feud against Josephine's extra-restricted disease determined to rekindle their rivalry. They're like, okay, you're back, suckers. We're gonna fight you again. Oh, gosh, okay. Apart from Josephine's sister, Yvette, nearly eloping with a dashing pirate prince, on one occasion, Lady Montelier took the development in stride. Gosh. That could be a romance novel, too. Paul took to the road with Meriden to find a new life and a new way to be human. I know he found love, but this is like they actually continued on with each other. Oh. Wherever Meriden went to sting, people found old pains eased and heart made happier, even if they didn't understand why. They worked together. Happiness is being spread around. That's good. Amazing. Okay. After the demons at the Winter Palace, elves left the Inquisition under mysterious circumstances, and did elven's raise across status. They know something big has happened. They're like, yeah, suckers, you're gonna die because the Dread Wolf is here to save us. Gosh. None could say where they went, but those who believed the Inquisition's story about Finharel wonder just how large the Dread Wolf's forces were. They've been waiting. Secret organizations everywhere. My warden was an elf. And what the ancient elven rebel had planned. Well, destruction, all about us. Let the fade open and be like, haha, suckers. Get used to the new regime. Oh, gosh, dang. Now all the art makes sense. Gosh. Are you in a cutscene or anything? Cutscene. Oh, that's me. No hand. Are you sleeping, girl? Or are you writing? That's my bowl. Can I get a kiss? Look at her.
The agents have found nothing. With the Illuvians, he could be anywhere.
Maintaining the Inquisition, even as a peacekeeping force, leaves us vulnerable to agents of the Dread Wolf.
Yeah.
But also gives us the strength to respond.
Agreed.
We will need to be careful.
Solas knows everything about us. Who we are, how we work, our strengths, and weaknesses.
Then we find people he doesn't know.
Agreed.
We will save our friend from himself, if we can.
God, Harding is there too. Oh. And this is how we get Rook? It's actually the end. This is actually... Oh my gosh. 9 years. And this is finally, officially the ending. Ooh, I need to process this. I wonder if there's gonna be anything at the end, like a little teaser or something. Gosh. It was so good. Oh my gosh, the lore and the building and the last maps were gorgeous. I wonder if I missed some stuff in the other Illuvians, but I was actually really worried if something would have happened if I didn't decide to go immediately for Solas. But oh my gosh. The ending. I am so happy with my ending. And I love that I had Iron Bull there. And also, we still have Scott Harding there because she's going to be now in Veilguard, which is so exciting. Oh my gosh, I wonder how the elves and Velga are gonna be work after this, because if everybody is getting like messages from the Dread Wolf, maybe they're like, oh, maybe she can be like, I don't care, I'm gonna live my life. But oh gosh, the game though, what a great game. It took me so much, many years to play because I had to move so many times, and being able to finally finish it before the new fourth game comes out is amazing. And it's also a good refresher for some of the lore that I might have been missing. And, oh, do you guys who romance Solas as your elven ladies, I am so sorry. I would have been heartbroken. You better get, like something to, like, pay off the pain that she has suffered for these past few years. My gosh, I still wish we could have, like, a last kiss with Iron Bull, like a nice little smooch. Like, something, something. Maybe I can get something, but it's good that they mentioned that he still carries our necklace that we gave him, part of my dragon tooth, but they're so big, too. If you remember the cutscene, but oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna wait for the credits to roll and see if there's an ending, and then we're gonna close this off today. Music. To all of you who played Dragon Age Inquisition, who laughed, cried, and reached out on social media, who made fan art and comics and cosplays and jokes, thank you. Dragon Age Inquisition was a labor of love. Without you, it would never have been possible. Your support and your passion touch us deeply. We hope that in some small way, these games touch you as well. Bear your blade and raise it high, the Dragon Age team. Oh. Okay, I'm crying already. I cannot hold it in. What a game. It's officially done. I can't even make it. Cannot do anything. What's going to happen if I say continue? I'm curious. We're just gonna be back here before the cutscene, probably. Oh my gosh. My goodness. Yep, we am. Exit to menu. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's try to keep our composure here. Well, thank you for the time for the Dragon Age team that was making the game at the time. I know there was a lot of struggle creating now the Veil Guard game, and I really hope that there's some redemption for you guys, and that you guys who are creators and storytellers creating this kind of game means a lot to people who love this kind of genre. And I will never forget playing this the first time it came out. It felt so amazing. And in playing Origins and having that this freedom to choose your story with Hawk and everybody combined together, all of this building together feels like you're actually impacting their world they have created. So thank you guys who were on the team. I wish I knew more about you guys individually. I do appreciate that this game exists and it's still as popular to this day. And I'm excited for more people to join the fandom. I still really hope that you get a chance to play the older games, because they'll never understand, the ones who've only played Veil Guard, how much it has been a building process. Being from middle school, I believe, I played Origins. It has followed me from my tweens to my adulthood, now to a fully working adult. And gosh, it just feels good to finally be here before Veil Guard will be out. And I do appreciate you guys following me on this journey and watching this. That's all I have to say so far. Do you share your favorite moments of how maybe your endings were? Did you like your guys' endings? I think my ending is pretty great. I'm okay and happy with my ending. And I'm a little sad it's over now, but I am happy to have played the game fully. And officially I'm able to say goodbye to Dragon Age Inquisition until I come back with a replay. But for now, I am done and ready to play a new chapter of Dragon Age. And I say thank you, BioWare. Thank you to the Dragon Age team. Thank you guys for watching and liking and subscribing. And I hope to see you soon. And I am signing off. Bye. Whew, gosh.